Hello, this is Overlord Nigel, and it snowed! Look at this! Hello, cat. Meow. Meow. Right, just thought I'd... Since I live in the country, I'll get some nice pictures. So, let you guys have a good look. Oh, hello, cat wants to come in. This is my cat, Rachel. She's lovely, but she's got arthritis in her back legs. So... She will insist on living outside, though. Go on, get in, warm up. Stupid cat. Cat's for you. But no. Now, I've not had good snow in years in Norfolk. Don't know why. Always seems to be that shitty stuff. But then again, I've not lived in the country, proper country, for years. Cool, look at those spider webs. That'll scare Jenna. She hates spiders. But yes, just take you for a guided tour around the area. This is my home, as you can see. Unless you like stealing snow, it's pretty shit. Greenhouses full of junk. My old caravan. But here is our orchard. Now, I don't know if you can see that completely clearly, but that is absolutely beautiful. Let's see if I can turn it on the side and see what it looks like. Yeah, that's nice. But, let's see, I'll take you to the backfield for now. Right, this is how deep the snow is, right? Look where my boot disappears to. Right, and that's not even down. Here we go. That is a heck of a thing. Sound like local kids are playing. And here's the backfield. Bramble. Been meaning to deal with that. Kind of glad I didn't. That looks pretty pretty. But yeah, that is our back edge. The old tractor. Yeah, you can see that. Now, if I trope back a bit. Actually, the snow's been here so much, as soon as I've cleaned one set of snow up, the next set decides to fall. Well, I have to be careful because there are people about. But this lovely patch here is actually supposed to be our crop, food garden. At the moment, it's a thing. But this is our backyard. Get a good view of the house. I have a white roof and white sheds. But, oh, if I get that out. That is the old horse chestnut tree that my dad planted years ago. You can see it. Absolutely gorgeous. And before I vanish, as Lacton Church. Stunning normally. Really good with a coat of snow. So yeah. This is pretty much what my home lives like at the moment. Hope you enjoyed my snow adventures. Goodbye.